Okay, boys, let's do the Tommy Finnegan Blues in E. How you doing? This is your pal and friend, Tommy Finnegan. Yeah. That's a ticket. I just got back from England. I was working at Abbey Road Studios with Simon Le Bon. Yeah, that was the first time I worked there since a long time ago. Yeah, with the Beatles I was working with on that album, with the Rubber Ball album. Yeah. Yeah, so I had a good time, you know? And then after that, I recorded with them on that album, Gun. Yeah, it's a great album. Yeah, that's it. It's the Tommy Finnegan Blues. Yeah, it's been so long, and I finally get the chance to start recording my first solo album. Yeah. And I decided to do blues because I always liked blues. I used to manage the Blues Brothers. Yeah, John Belushi was a good friend of mine. Yeah, and my girlfriend, Whitney Houston, is going to be on here with me. But she couldn't make it. Yeah, that's a ticket. And, I'm happy to be here serving you at Suede for Close Deals because it's Tommy Finnegan Blues. My good friend, Peter Herman's here, too. He's going to be, helping out on some other tracks in the album. But, he's just hanging out in the background, listening to me do my love and his vocals. And Paul McCartney stopped in, but I told him, we're a little overbooked here. We can't afford any more backup singers. I said, sorry, Mac, but we can't put you on this track. The Tommy Finnegan Blues. I tell you, since I started recording this, everyone wants a part of it. Yeah, that's the ticket. Hey, what are you doing here? Ronnie Dangerfield.
Turn, I thought it was the men's room.
Hey, pal, I can't talk to you right now. Go sit down over there next to Pee Wee. I've been to the East, and I've been to the West, but it's the cheese that I like best. Especially those little imported cheeses. Yeah, that's the ticket. The Tommy Finnegan Blues. That's a wrap, boys. It's Miller time.
Yeah, we thought you'd get a bowl of soup.